All of us, before we were making any living out of music, we were working with young people. Locksmith, Kezzy were behavioural mentors in schools, and you know, I taught music, and Piers did the same as well. So we have a philanthropic attitude towards our music, towards our message, and towards our videos. You can see from our videos that it's important to us. And the, you know, the thing, the view that we take on it is that the more influence that we gain, the more we can help.
I think it's important, like, to support the youth, like, that we come from a youthful movement, and it's important to give young people opportunities, in especially in places where they don't get any opportunities. So that's kind of what we're about. We'd like to see that happen, and, you know, we'll be involved in things in the future to make that happen. Support each other, and look after your community. You know, if your community needs help, needs job opportunities, help each other out. I think that's one of our messages.